can tell you already that the organisers are overwhelmed by the number of people that have turned out this evening. This group has been formed to express the thoughts of a number of people locally and nationally that enough is enough when it comes to the A5.
I often heard my mother referring to the main road as a death trap. And as the years went on, I started to realise she's absolutely, you take your life into your own hands, you know.
Now we're fearful that we bring a lot of people here for training, for matches, for events, for meetings. And we are worried. Are we bringing people to their deaths?
And that's the simple